bring forth a living creature after his kind. Cattle and creeping thing, and beasts of the earth after their kind. Straight opening her fertile womb, the earth obeyed the word and teemed creatures numberless, in perfect form and fully grown. Cheerful roaring stands the tawny lion. With sudden leap, the flexible tiger appears. The nimble stag bears up his branching head. With flying mane and fiery look, impatient neighs the noble steed. Numbered as the sands, in swarms arose the hosts of insects.
Complete.
They're wanting. God's power admire. With thought and voice his goodness praise. But all the work was not complete, there wanted yet that wondrous being, that grateful should God's power admire. With thought and voice his goodness praise. That grateful should God's power admire, with thought and voice, with thought, with heart and voice, his goodness praise. Yeah.